Okay, I'm getting ready to marinate these ribs. I've done washed them. Now I'm about to go cut the fat off of it. Squeeze some lemon juice. Okay, now I'm going to put some pepper, salt. It don't come out that really good, so here we go. Garlic salt. Garlic powder. Some fresh honey locally. Worcestershire sauce. Apple cider vinegar. A little bit of barbecue sauce. A1 sauce, turn to A1. And some more honey. I'm gonna flip them over. Make sure they all get. And then I'm going to put some water in it. Let them sit overnight. Just a little bit of water just to. And like I said, I'm going to put some more honey in it. Here we go. You want locally raw honey from a beekeeper. And let it sit overnight and then put it on the grill and it should be good to go. Thanks for watching. Okay, now that the top is on, it goes in the refrigerator, sits overnight. Let all the spices and juices and everything suck in the meat. The ribs. And then put it on the grill. And it's done the way you like it. And then you can add some more barbecue sauce on top of it if you like. And some honey. Whatever you like. That's all. Thank y'all. Have a good evening.